I can send you guys the video too.
That'd be great.
Putting on a serving clinic, really using that wind and her warm up well. That is Maya Vlasovic. Getting to 4-0. Just getting to 21. Great communication from this team from LA Beach. Hearing the out call, knowing their court well. We'll do the side switching at sevens.
Yeah, I know. We're on the prime court, I guess.
This will be Riley. Riley Stringer back to serve.
It's time for the circulator. It's time for the circulator. I'ma shake what my mama gave me. I'ma shake my money maker. It's time for the circulator. It's time for the circulator. It's time for the circulator. It's time for the circulator.
Brilliant short shot from Riley. Great ball control from this young team from LA Beach. Taking us to 2-6 now on the comeback trip.
She wet with the key, Missy.
And an ace dialed up for Riley now. Going out the stats, the ace call. 6-3-3-6. Here we go, and up that ace there on the baseline. Just lost. 7-33.
I'ma shake my money maker. It's time for the circulator. 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 Yo, Miami, yeah, I'm from the city. I'm litty, got it, dripping, eat up. That's a quick, I'm turkin'.
Great bump set like spike Cuban action. They're taking us to 8-3.
8-3 now, Jack, 8-3.
8-3, yeah.
Break it down for that loop. Percolate. That paper straight, I'ma percolate. At the after hours, we percolate. Bad, it's on the paper. It's time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator. I'ma shake my mama game. I'ma shake my money game. It's time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator.
Nice high swing. Great offense on both sides. Sitting now at 9-3. Sophia Eklund back to serve. That point going the way of LA Beach, 4-9. Anybody's match right now. Middle stages of set one.
I called it bad just today. You hit me with a call to your place. Ain't been out in
the offense and defense.
Was hoping I could catch it
displayed here on court 39. Ball control paying off now. The next side switch here at 5-9.
Baby, you live in the lab, but baby, you ain't living right. Champagne and drinking with your friends. You live in the dark, boy. I cannot.
Just like the college ranks, teams can get a little coaching, a little extra advice or encouragement on side changes.
Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me
as long as they are moving towards the way.
Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on the way.
Sophie, that is Sophie Eklund from DeKine. This time pushing it long. Sophia Olsen on the contact. Extending their lead now 13-7.
I get my from California. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Start the comeback trail. Little great defense. Defending the middle ball well. Great rally of the match developing here. Court position. Finally scoring the point right there, LA Beach. Working the ball just into a great position where they can fire off a short bump cutting. We get an 8-13, maybe a technical timeout side switch. Once again, we are sitting in the opening stages here of 12 youth of the 8th annual BDCA National Championships Student Volleyball Clubs in America. So many great collegiate athletes have come out of the ranks here, have won and done very well at the BDCA. And even more than that, so many great friendships in the beach volleyball community that has grown each year. Not even any more year than this year, of course, in 2021. Great to be back in the BDCA. Great to have you back in the BDCA. Keep in mind, if you are a BBCA athlete, we have a training tent. Training tent over by Court 13. Huge resource. Down at Court 13, it's called Game Time. Game Time training for injury prevention. For first aid, that is down by, it's a blue and white tent down by Court 13. They also have a therapy dog named Leah. Beautiful therapy dog, very friendly dog named Leah. Get down there, give her a little pat on the head. We will come back after the technical timeout. Let's see where our fans are at. If you are rooting for L.A. Beach here, for Riley and Sophia, where are you at, L.A. Beach? Hey. If you're rooting for Dakai, for Maya and Sophia, where are you at, Dakai? Woo! It's coming right out of the technical timeout. We'll add a point to Dakai's total, 14-8.
Yeah, it's Maya's serve, I think.
This will be Maya back to serve.
It's beautiful, it's bittersweet. You're like a broken home to weep. I take a shot of memories and black. I like an empty seat. I fill my days with the way you walk and fill my nights with broken dreams.
Serve off of it. Riley Stringer just hitting the top of the page. It's 15-9. And her offense and aggressiveness paying off that time off the top of the page. Straight down to point number 10. And Buddy's match here. 10-15.
Oh, nice. Nice job, girls.
All four of these athletes with tremendous wheels. Zipping all over the court. Now at 17-10, inching closer to 21. Sophia and Riley, always poised. The comeback has begun, folks. We're sitting at 11-17. Riley Stringer, she had an amazing serving warm-up. Players doing great math in their head. 17-11-28. They're the side switch. Keep in mind on the side switch, we have the great Dan Duran here. Dan Duran. DanDuranPhoto.com. He's taking photos, of course, of all your athletes here on 39, but all over the tournament. Visit www.DanDuranPhoto. That's one R D U R A N. DanDuranPhoto.com. Prove it. If you made a promise, then keep it. Why you wanna line, then get mad, I don't believe it. But really, I was doing just fine without you. Looking fine, sipping wine, dancing, no club couches. Baby, why you wanna lose me like you don't need me? Like I don't need you, and you still try to reach me. I used to figure out how to cut me from the TV. Running out of chances, and this time I mean it. You are just like that, they are firing up. Big high five. It'll be a rally. Riley back to the service line. 13-17.
I'm the best you ever had, and best you
We'll take them all on. We'll take them all on. We'll go back to the replay. Still on the comeback trail, Riley Cooking. Taking wide down the line, great defense.
Oh.
Scoring point of the ball team after a tremendous rally on both sides. Great ball control, tremendous dude. Taylor Crabb-esque. But Maya and Sophia say, all right, partner, we are at 18. Let's finish this out.
Oh, it's over?
Yeah.
As Riley and Sophia are poised to respond. Back and forth we go. We've got something for everybody here on court 39, 15, 18. A real point is one from the old school days. You have to serve to score. A real point is one of which you serve to offer. A real point. Dialing up an ace, and it is a 1 point game with the side switch. So you've seen it here. The comeback has begun. We are well into the momentum. And LA beat has brought sitting at 17-18, but good time. Look at the close this one out. Only 3 points away. Ball control on both sides. All of us here again. The score. That's Sophia Olson.
Hi, girls. Let's go, girls.
It's all about innovation these days. Now, folks, but we are sitting at 19-18. The kind now. Still only 3 points away. But LA Beach moving strong. Here we go. Taking us to set point, match point number one. 20-18. Just long, really going for the baseline there. It's a tie. We'll have a shot here at 19-20 to tie it up and take it into overtime. Gather round, court 39, here we go. The exciting finish of set one. They've tied it up, folks. 20-20. 12U Classic developing here on court 39. The future of our sport. Riley and Sophia, Maya and Sophia. So we'll take a timeout, we'll think about it. 20-20. In case you're just joining us, what a match we have started off with here in the first match of the 12U's here at 39. Zakai got out to a big lead. 7 points at 1 point. Riley and Sophia from LA Beach came back. Actually gained the lead at a set point. Now Riley and Sophia have tied it up and we're sitting at a timeout. Let's see where our fan support is at. They can use your positive energy here. If you are rooting for LA Beach and Riley and Sophia, where are you at, LA Beach? They are, folks. And Dakai, Maya and Sophia looking to knock this one out. Where are you at, Dakai? Brilliant line shot, just wide.
No worries, you're closer than me.
And they finish it out, set point for one for the kind. Just landing long, take us to a side switch at 21. 21. Action. This will be Riley Stringer. Both teams having a set point. Set at 21-21. Set point now, number two. Riley and Sophia from LA Beach. Gather round, court 39, 22-21, overtime match here. To open up the BBCA. Sophia's excited. Get that ball back to her partner. Applause, all four of these athletes. Tremendous match here on court 39 to open it up. In the end, it's Riley and Sophia from LA Beach taking over.